If you have a shark's tooth on your necklace, and you didn't wrestle that shark underwater,